Hawas for him. So off rip, you're greeted with apple, bergamot, cinnamon. You also get this slightly aquatic vibe, but then you also get the sweetness from the plum. Now, a lot of people say that you can compare it to Invictus Aqua 2018, and here's why. Invictus Aqua was a slightly sweet aquatic fragrance, but Hawas takes a slightly different twist, and it mixes the aquatic notes with the sweetness of the plum. It's just a beautiful sweetness. Like, why am I just now finding out about this? Now, the performance of this, it can be beast mode. I sprayed a hoodie, and the next day, I can easily detect it on the hoodie. Now, I wore it to work, and I sprayed 3 times in this region, and I choked myself out. So be careful on the trigger. And I'm telling you, in the first 2 to 3 hours, it is going to project a lot. Now, if you want it to last a little bit longer, just spray your clothes. I can't think of too many people that won't like this scent profile. So is it blind buy safe? I would say yes. Now, if you do blind buy fragrances, you need to get to know what scent DNAs you like and also what notes you prefer. But overall, I will say that this one is a safe blind buy. Believe the hype. It isn't complex, pretty simple, but just the aquatic sweetness. It just works. But drop a comment below. Let me know if you have tried Hawas. And also, let me know what your favorite aquatic fragrance is. You guys are killing it in the comments. I'm learning about new fragrances every day. So keep putting me on. I appreciate it.